Guys, and welcome back to another video. Fire101 here, and happy Valentine's Day.
Tag team action is next, and it's happening right here. Don't go away.
We have American Alpha versus the Wyatt family.
Oh my!
We've got Chad Gable versus, the American Alpha versus the Wyatts. Randy Orton, Bray Wyatt versus Chad Gable. Jeez. Oh, nothing. No. 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 Nope. Phone, turn on. Phone, 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 phone. If you don't turn on, I ain't gonna be able to play these entrants. Phone turned on. Phone turned on. Phone turned on. American Alpha's theme song. American Alpha's theme song. American Alpha's theme song.
The following tag team contest American is Alpha's scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 400.
Okay, I'm gonna be able to pull this. The Wyatt's theme song, 2017.
Smallest mistake and turn that into the biggest reason they lost the match.
Bray Wyatt.
Oh, God. With that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Odd. Man, that sucked. I couldn't reverse that. Nope. And yep. Attacking. Oh, that's a nice move. Oh, Chad Gable.
You know, when you look at Bray Wyatt, he may not resemble your traditional WWE superstar, but believe me, he can move in that ring. On top of his twisted mentality, Bray is strong as an ox and quick as a cat. Bray Wyatt will surprise you with his moves for someone who's 6'3" and weighs 285 pounds.
He's trying to go for it again. bring them Randy back into the arena. But Wyatt down the corner. Oh, Tommy actually hits it. And he hits it.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
What makes Bray Wyatt so dangerous is that he actually has the athletic ability and physical strength to systematically dismantle someone exactly the way his ruthless mind tells him to. You talk about demented.
And throw right there.
Bray Wyatt reverses it. Superstars are as dominant as this guy. Jordan anticipates it and moves. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like
okay.
New stuff.
And that with Jason Jordan.
Jason Jordan is looking at this right now. Belly to belly. Belly to
belly. Belly to belly. Suplex.
Now that's offense.
So
after you're on the receiving end of something like that, you wish WWE had timeouts.
He's been through much worse before. And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
Bray Wyatt, now.
I'm not sure if I've ever experienced an eerie silence that falls over an entire arena like I did when Bray Wyatt announces he's here. Even in darkness, you can see
the lights of
people's eyes in the audience fixated
on Bray Wyatt. One, two, three, referee. That is a three count referee. We have bad referees here.
We got a cover.
One, two, oh.
Playing mind games.
Yes, yeah. You're in the
ball. A little intimidation there.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh. And?
You know, I've been in a lot of arenas, and I've seen a lot of things, but I've never seen a capacity crowd stand with such a combination of fear and awe as when Bray Wyatt begins his ominous walk to the ring.
Reversal.
This is what makes him one of the best in the
world. Oh, no. Countered.
He's delivering an old
fashioned countered again.
Kicking right here.
Oh, countered. And oh, again countered.
Gable just chews.
He's back down hot. And suplex.
Showed us some clever offense here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
To the face.
I think you can tell by looking into the disturbing eyes of Bray Wyatt that he likes this. This man enjoys knowing that when he walks into an arena, people are frightened of him more with each horrifying step he takes. But that doesn't tell you what you need to know about Bray Wyatt, then I don't know what would.
Well, Michael, I think now people everywhere realize what Bray Wyatt can do.
Oh, Bray Wyatt.
And they all share that fear. That fear that he may enter the arena in their home city and carry
the
mask.
That one was a very creepy actually walk.
It's one thing to see it on television. It's another to witness it in person.
What? What'd you say?
Will this be enough? Hang on.
I believe I got him wrong. Yeah, I do.
Tag team display.
I got underarm here, I can see I got underarm here.
the Wyatt family.
Spider Walk. And then it was 1, 2, 3.
We definitely witnessed just that. This was from Bell to Bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.
And the next match is... I forget. Oh, yeah, Dean Ambrose versus Chris Jericho.
I'm getting goosebumps anticipating this one. Oop. It's a Falls Count Anywhere match, and it happens next.
We have Dean Ambrose versus Chris Jericho.
Oh, man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
As we know, Apollo Crews is in the building tonight, just not wrestling. Whoa. Well, SmackDown Live is going live right now. Gee, probably, no, it ended on TV already. Oh, I forgot to turn on his music. But first time we're seeing these two. I believe first time we're seeing Dean Ambrose on SmackDown. And Chris Jericho on SmackDown as well.
Few have had as celebrated a career as Chris Jericho.
Okay.
Jericho's an expert aerialist, superb mat technician, and a master manipulator. And to be very clear, few are as dangerous.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Yeah.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world. Regardless, Chris Jericho is an expert at playing to the crowd, and I expect this match to be no different.
Let's quickly discuss Chris Jericho for a moment. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
Things are just getting started here. This
Chris Jericho moved out of the way and got him.
Hope springs eternal.
Do you see what he's doing? He's like taunting on the ropes. Never!
And that's what I expect to happen to him here tonight.
What? Is that Jericho? Yeah, he's. I put him because I record and I put him on my own shows. Oh yeah, this is back when he had goat kind of pants on. He is getting, though, destroyed by Dean Ambrose.
Jericho's skill set is as vast as anyone I've ever seen. Y2J can match
speed. Well, that's how skinny he is. Look at him. He's like, not that buff.
Grapple with wrestling and submission specialists and throw down with brawlers. And he can outthink strategists. Jericho also loves informing everyone on the microphone of his many, many talents.
He's on to the ropes.
Continuing the attack on the shoulder. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
And now he goes for it a second time.
You know, Cole, we've seen it time and time again. Jericho uses his mastery of psychological warfare to get into an opponent's head. Then he uses his physical skills to kick the...
Pretty good.
Man, Y2J is
Dean
good.
Ambrose.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What?
Just
Dean
look at this.
Dean
you
Ambrose.
Can see the results from that move. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick.
Jericho taking a lot of damage here. He's not careful. This can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
I forgot it right here.
WWE audience is no stranger to the stylings of Chris Jericho. They know when he's on the scene, anything can and will be said. Anything can and will happen. It's just a matter of who Jericho is targeting on that particular day.
Whoa, trying to put him away. Dirty deed!
Thunder cheap.
This is in.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Dean Ambrose, your winner in this match. Apollo Crews.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Don't know why Apollo Crews is attacking Dean Ambrose here right now.
Ambrose starting to struggle now. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him. What?
Yes, he's taking some punishment here. But that doesn't change the fact that he's very much in control of this match.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Flexing.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we witnessed.
Oh. Apollo Crews. That's a miracle. Why would he attack, though, Dean Ambrose? I don't get it.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
What? Why is I showing this match? Boo. Okay. Guess on to the next match. And we got Seth Rollins versus AJ Styles.
We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
It'll be Seth Rollins against
AJ
Styles.
I don't know who's going to win here, but
this
match is going to be
amazing. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
On SmackDown Live, we will have AJ Styles versus Seth Rollins. This is an amazing match. What's happening here? John Cena!
What? Why are they doing that? Why the hell are they doing that?
John Cena.
I don't know why. I know it's effective.
He's not even scheduling this matchup, and the official call for security to come out here.
That's an old-fashioned beatdown. I love it.
Finally got him separated, but the damage is done.
We might not be able to have
an
this
attack
match
from behind is never called for.
Wait, John Cena, coming back for more. John Cena still coming back for more. That's a very surprising.
Playing mind games. Yeah.
Seth Rollins just watching.
So what do you think about Seth Rollins? He clearly has
Seth
no
Rollins got away,
rules,
apparently.
Which is probably why he hasn't been able to win over many fans.
Definitely.
I think John Cena got away from
the
security.
Environment. That's a good sign.
Because look at this.
How the crowd responds to you impacts your performance in the ring, then you're in the wrong business. I mean, you got to have thick skin to survive in the WWE.
Whoa, I think we're
John Cena.
I think it meant to take out John Cena, surprisingly, right there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't
think
blame
he wants
him.
This match. But John Cena
he's
and AJ
in big trouble.
Still going at it.
Seth Rollins is going up. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Wait. I think we're going to have a triple threat at Extreme Rules.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
He gets out of trouble there.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Look, John Cena attacked AJ Styles on its entrance. I think we're about to have a triple threat. John Cena getting in the arena.
It takes more and more effort.
John Cena. I just took John Cena out. Roll up.
Man, Seth Rollins,
rope breaks.
Bill Rollins and all of his ability represents the future of WWE.
Throwing John Cena out of the arena.
All of the success Seth Rollins
but
has experienced,
we're not going to have as this good match because John Cena attacked. No, John Cena, he wasn't even in this match, and he attacked AJ Styles from behind during his entrance. And he's coming back in the arena. When does this guy, no, he's not even in the fight. He's just coming out of here. The referee doesn't really care.
To pay to win this match? This is unreal. AJ Styles making his statement as we speak. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
The attitude adjustment.
He's won another.
Wait.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Oh, wow.
There's the pan. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Wait. He kicks out.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Yeah. Stop on the face. Moves out the way.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Two. Three.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Seth Rollins with good timing here. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
Fuck it.
Man, he almost had his head taken off there.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. AJ Styles continues the head games.
He can outsmart just about anyone, Cole. AJ Styles is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
This is what makes him one of the best. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Styles, a fireman's carry!
Oh, no!
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Seth Rollins!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's begging for it. Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's the strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it.
Can he score the pin? Brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
John Cena with a nice reversal. And AJ Styles was just leveled there.
What offense Seth Rollins is showing at this point.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
AJ Styles is going up.
Takes to the air.
Wow.
Seth Rollins gets blasted.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
When this guy's on, look out. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Seth Rollins with a slick reversal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Yeah, and if that count reaches 10, this thing could be over.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, Seth Rollins, he's setting him up for it. Yep.
Seth Rollins is bleeding profusely now.
I love watching these replays.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. AJ Styles hits the deck hard.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Watch it! Where else but in the WWE are you gonna... And he goes for the cover.
This is it. Two.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins is just so quick, Cole.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
His shoulder just slammed right into the steel post. Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Seen Rollins do this before.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
One more time for everyone at home.
Oh, Seth Rollins has been opened up a bit there.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And there's the schoolboy. Class is now in session.
Yeah, that'll teach you a lesson. If not, you'll have to stay after school.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. A sharp elbow drop.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Styles, a fireman's carry!
Oh, no!
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Big DDT, that could be it. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
AJ Styles setting him up.
Look at this.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Two, three.
And AJ Styles is your winner.
It is official. We are having AJ Styles versus Seth Rollins versus John Cena at Extreme Rules.
Here's your winner.
Oh, look, John Cena attacked. AJ Styles when he was doing his entrance.
He gets a victory here tonight.
Whoa, John Cena. Whoa, we have to put the camera away.
Incredible match and a big,
what's happening
big
right now?
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And whoa. It's matches like this
well,
one that
we
makes
end the show. John
success.
Cena is just going to pound
so
him down.
Thank you so much for joining us.
AJ Styles. Let's delete this. So, we are ending the show right now. John Cena just pounds down AJ Styles. And that's the end of this video.